Szanowni Państwo, nazywam się HE Tsukasa Kawada. Jestem ambasadorem Japonii w Polsce. Dziękuję bardzo za zaproszenie na dzisiejszą konferencję. Bardzo się cieszę, że mogę powiedzieć parę słów na początek. Teraz przejdę na angielski. This year, Japan and Poland celebrated the 100th anniversary of the establishment of diplomatic relations between the two countries. Japan is one of the several countries which first recognized the independence of Poland. Certainly, the first in Asian countries. For these 500 years, both countries have enjoyed close, friendly, and excellent relations in spite of the fluctuation of the international situation. I understand that you will discuss today corporate governance, effectiveness, and corporate social responsibility. As of today, there are about 300 Japanese companies which have invested here in Poland, ranging from manufacturing industry to the service sector. There are, of course, a substantial number of important Japanese companies operating here in Łódź department. The city of Łódź makes efforts to improve the investment environment for Japanese companies by organizing seminars or extending various kinds of assistance. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank the people of Łódź for their hospitality and the cooperation extended to Japanese companies. On February the 1st, this year, Japan-EU-EPA Economic Partnership Agreement has just come into effect. With this agreement, we expect that exchanges between Japan and the EU, in particular Japan and Poland, will be further strengthened and extended. In light of brilliant economic performance in Poland, Japanese companies still have an increasing appetite for investment in their fields. I would appreciate your continued support and cooperation for those companies which are willing to come to Poland. Japan and Łódź have close relations not only in the economic field, but also in the cultural field. It's my pleasant surprise to know that their fan club, Yakumo-goto, the president of which is, of course, Professor Jolanta Miodowski-Gronowska. Japan Day is organized every year in Europe. Many academic exchange agreements are concluded between the university in Łódź and Japanese universities. Actually, I met with Koshino Junko, famous Japanese fashion designer, some weeks ago in Tokyo. She told me that she has, of course, close contact with the Academy of Fine Arts Łódź. I hope that this year, with the celebration of the 100th anniversary, cultural exchanges will be further promoted between Japan and this beautiful city. Now I conclude these short remarks, wishing more and more development of the relations between Japan and Poland, in particular in Łódź, and dziękuję bardzo. Thanks.
Introduction. We are very much happy that we can put invite, and now we can host the ambassador of Japan to Poland, and we believe that it will contribute to enhancing of our mutual economic and social relations. Thank you for this, and now we will proceed with the next session. It is the session one, titled with the title is Corporate Social Responsibility. I would like to introduce the professor who is in chair of this panel. This is Professor Monika Marcinkowska of the Faculty of Sociology, of Economics and Sociology. So wishing you a good session. The floor is yours, Professor Marcinkowska.
Thank you.